considered illegal as well, and are hereby deemed unlawful creatures in the kingdom of Dor. From this moment on, anyone harbouring, sheltering, or possessing the bat in any way shall face the full wrath of the law.
So think about this.